To multiply by 10, you take the number, then add a zero to it, and that's the end. To multiply by 10, you take the number, then add a zero to it, and that's the end. 10 times 1 is 10. 10 times 2 is
20.
10 times 3 is
30.
10 times 4 is
40.
10 times 5 is
50.
10 times 6 is
60.
10 times 7 is
70.
10 times 8 is
80.
10 times 9 is
90.
10 times 10 is
100.
10 times 11 is
110.
10 times 12 is
120.
To multiply by 10, you take the number, then add a zero to it, and that's the end.
Now say the answer before me.
10 times 1 is
10.
10 times 2 is
20.
10 times 3 is
30.
10 times 4 is
40.
10 times 5 is
50.
10 times 6 is
60.
10 times 7 is
70.
10 times 8 is
80.
10 times 9 is
90.
10 times 10 is
100.
10 times 11 is
110.
10 times 12 is
120.
To multiply by 10, you take the number, then add a zero to it, and that's the end.
You can do it on your own.
10, let's go.
10 times 1 is 10 times 2 is 10 times 3 is 10 times 4 is 10 times 5 is 10 times 6 is 10 times 7 is 10 times 8 is 10 times 9 is 10 times 10 is 10 times 11 is 10 times 12 is.
To multiply by 10, you take the number, then add a zero to it, and that's the end. To multiply by 10, you take the number, then add a zero to it, and that's the end.
Be sure to subscribe and press the like button below. It's easy and free. And want to have more fun learning with me? Search for these fun videos or check out my website, jackhartmann.com.